Hi, in this video we're going to focus on increasing the flexibility of your virtualized environments with new and enhanced features available in Windows Server 2012. Specifically, we're going to focus on live migration, what is it, and how we've enhanced it within the new version of Windows Server. Now, to maintain optimal use of your physical resources and to be able to easily add new virtual machines, you must be able to move virtual machines wherever necessary without disrupting your business. We introduced live migration in Windows Server 2008 R2 and provided the ability to move a running virtual machine across nodes on a Microsoft cluster with no downtime. In Windows Server 2012, live migrations within a cluster have been enhanced to use more available bandwidth, which dramatically increases the performance of live migration and now enables concurrent live migrations with no limits. However, many customers asked us for the ability to live migrate virtual machines outside of a cluster, and now with Windows Server 2012, live migrations are no longer limited to a clustered environment. Virtual machines can now be migrated from one server to another using SMB shared storage, or even when the server shares nothing but a network connection, even cluster to cluster. Further, when we combine with features such as network virtualization, virtual machines can even be moved between hosts that are on different network subnets or in the cloud. New in Windows Server 2012, you can now store your virtual hard disks of a virtual machine on an SMB file share. After you configure your virtual machine storage on a central SMB share, you can perform a live migration of this virtual machine even when you've not configured a cluster. During the live migration, the virtual machine runtime is moved from one physical server to another, while the storage remains on the central SMB share with no downtime or end user disruption. Now, before Windows Server 2012, a virtual machine storage could only be moved while the virtual machine was shut down. In on-site data centers, private and public clouds, having the flexibility to manage storage without affecting the availability of your virtual machine workloads is a key capability. IT administrators need this flexibility to perform maintenance on storage subsystems, upgrade storage appliance firmware and software, and balance loads as capacity is used. Windows Server 2008 R2 lets you move a running instance of a virtual machine by using live migration, but it did not let you move the virtual machine storage while the virtual machine was running. Hyper-V in Windows Server 2012 introduces live storage migration, which enables you to move virtual hard disks that are attached to a running virtual machine. Through this feature, you can transfer virtual hard disks with no downtime to a new location for upgrading or migrating storage, performing back-end storage maintenance, or redistributing your storage load. Live storage migration is available for both storage area network SAN-based and file-based storage. But we didn't just stop there. You can now also perform a live migration of virtual machines between two non-clustered Hyper-V hosts, even when you use local storage or direct attached storage for those virtual machines. When these servers are connected to each other with nothing but a network cable, we call this shared nothing live migration. In this case, the virtual machine storage is mirrored to the destination server of the network, and then the virtual machine migrates while it continues to run and provide network services. This now gives you the ultimate flexibility in moving your virtual machines in your data center and even in the cloud. Now, to summarize, with Windows Server 2012 Hyper-V, you can now perform live migrations of your virtual machines and virtual machine storage from one server to another at any time with no downtime, both inside and outside a clustered environment. These improvements also increase administrator efficiency and eliminate the user downtime that was previously incurred for migrations across cluster boundaries. Thank you.